Hey friends, welcome to The Neat Life. I am so glad you're here. If you are returning to my channel, welcome to my first ever fall decorating video. I will be doing a little bit of styling today and very excited to share with you guys. If you are new here, be sure to subscribe for all things home, lifestyle, and family. I will definitely be sharing lots of tips, tricks, and inspiration all fall long for my favorite season of the year and into the holiday season as well. I will be doing lots of decorating videos, and today I am going to be styling my mantle. And right now I'm just going through all of my decor, getting everything out, sorting it, seeing what I have, seeing if I'm lacking anything. I am noticing that from year to year my style is evolving, it's changing. And so as I'm going through it, I'm seeing what I am more attracted to this year and what things I'm like phasing out of. So it's definitely neat to see how my style changes from year to year. And I am really excited to share here with you today. So be sure to stick around till the end so that you can see the final look of my mantle. And I look forward to sharing more with you this season. Okay, so it definitely does not feel like fall here yet, and it seems a little ridiculous to be getting fall things out this early, especially for me because I don't ever get fall items out this early. I usually wait until like the first day of fall, the official first day of fall on the calendar, and then I'm like, okay, whatever it feels like outside, it is what it is. I'm gonna get everything out anyway. Because it's officially fall. But this year, I don't know, I just kind of have the itch. Not only that, but I just am like ready for like that cozy feeling, at least inside, even though it's really hot outside. So I'm going to slowly transition. I'm going to start with just the mantle today. I am going to show you guys some mantle styling because it's like the main like focus in our living area. And so I really want to decorate it. Honestly, I just love decorating mantles. They're so fun. And I just love that you can change them as many times as you want. It's a really fun space to decorate. And then I'm going to get like all my fall mugs out and definitely start lighting some fall scents in here. But other than that, I'm going to wait maybe like a couple more weeks. Like I said, this is my first time doing it in phases. I usually just wait till the first official day of fall and then get everything out. But I kind of like doing it this way. I think it's going to be like more fun getting to kind of slowly decorate different spaces. Definitely like less stressful, but also I'll get to like take more time to create like different content in different areas. And so really looking forward to that. I love that I did inventory and kind of like looked at everything. I'll show you guys in a minute, but I sorted through everything. And now I kind of know what I have, what I need, which I don't need much. But I did get one cute little thing I'm gonna show you guys. And then I'm ordering more candles because that for sure I need, because I go through those like crazy during these months. But I'm also noticing like I'm starting to phase out of like the more orange tone of fall decor. Last year I introduced a lot more neutrals and I kind of mixed the two. Really loved the neutral with orange last year. This year I'm kind of like not really into the orange and more into just the warm like neutral tones. It's just kind of cool and like kind of weird to see like how your style of decor evolves, and it really does from year to year. Some people just like, you know what, I'm gonna use what I have, and good for you. I love that. As a professional organizer, I would preach that. But as a decorator, a lover of decor, that is kind of where the two lines cross for me. And it's a little bit of a contradiction, a little bit of like a hypocrite when it comes to like decor, because I love it and I use it. But I am noticing from year to year how my style changes. And so I am gonna work with what I have and definitely use more of the neutral. Maybe sprinkle some of the orange into some other areas, like maybe the kitchen. I don't know, we'll see. But I'm gonna flip the camera now and show you guys the sorting that I did and show you guys what I'm talking about. We also got a new rug, which I'm very excited about. You can't fully see it right now, but I did share it over my Instagram. If you're not following me on Instagram, follow me right here. So here's what I did. I separated all the orange stuff. Like I said, just kind of not that into it, which is crazy because I clearly used to love it. I bought a lot of it. And I'm just leaning towards these warmer tones, which I bought all the neutral stuff last year, like I said, and kind of like mixed it. And then this year, I'm just kind of really feeling this. But I will maybe work some of this into other areas and get rid of what I truly don't like anymore. But we'll see about that stuff. For sure, going to style with this. And I have a few little neutral signs here. And then I have some harvest things back there, so I'll be using those probably around like Thanksgiving time. And then I have these glass pumpkins that I like totally splurged on last year. Well, they were on sale actually, that's why I got them, but I just saw them, loved them, had to get them. And now I'm really thinking I'm going to put some like maybe battery operated candles inside, like to give them a nice glow, and maybe put them on the mantle with the styling that I'm going to do today. So we will see about that. But yeah, so here is what I have as far as like decor inventory. Can't forget about all of my amber glass that I bought last year. These were stored away with all my candle holders, but excited to use these again this year. Okay, and then like super mini haul here, like literally one thing. This is the only thing that I've picked up so far when I've like gone out to the stores. Clearly, again, neutral. I love the glass. There was only one left. I got it at Walmart. It was $5 and it was the only one I saw, so I snagged it right away. But I may look online to see if they have a couple more. I usually like to get like sets of things, or maybe like three. Three is a great styling number, so I may get one or two more, I'm not sure. But I love it. It's a cute little vase, and I was playing with it earlier and I just put like this little clipping of a faux flower, and I really like the way it looks. So, but I'm not sure if I'm going to do floral in it or something else. But isn't that so cute? I love this little vase. And then I'm going to order, like I said, a few more candles. I've been browsing on Target. I linked a bunch over on my LiketoKnowit. So if you are not following me on my LiketoKnowit yet, follow me right here and you can shop all of my links that I share there. Definitely will be sharing a lot of fall stuff, a lot of really good finds, and I just shared all of my favorite Target candles. So go check it out because they're really good, and you want to make sure that you get candles, like candles and mugs. I feel like coffee mugs, I feel like are two things that you want to jump on right away when they start releasing like all the fall stuff, because they go fast. Those are like the cutest things that you can find and that people love to collect and use. And so you definitely want to jump on those two things. I'm actually ordering maybe like a couple more mugs and then more candles, and that's really it. We'll see once I start styling the mantle if I'm going to need any more kind of pumpkins. I definitely need to get some like battery operated like candles, but other than that, I think I'm pretty good. I have a lot of stuff. Want to try to not go crazy every single year and just keep buying stuff. So anyway, go check out my LiketoKnowit, and I'm actually going to start styling this mantle. So excited. I love to give everything a nice clean slate when I'm decorating any space. I do it when I'm organizing spaces too. I just like to take everything completely off and wipe everything clean. I actually just recently linked this really amazing spray over on my Amazon storefront recently, because I absolutely love it. My mirrors have never looked better. I even used it on my car windows the other day when we were cleaning our car to go out of town for the weekend, and it works so good. So go check out my Amazon storefront if you want to look at it a little closer.
So as I said, I am really leaning towards more of these warmer neutral tones this year, and I am just really wanting to make a really warm mantle. So I'm layering lots of pumpkins and adding lots of warmth with candlelight. I have some different candles on here, and I'll be adding maybe a battery operated light under one of my little mercury glass pumpkins, and just adding lots of glow and just, like I said, lots of layers and texture. And I am just really loving how it turned out.